Today we are part of a truly global phenomenon.
The second TEDx Youth Day.
For a period of 3 days around Universal Children's Day, thousands of young people just like us are gathering all around the world for TEDx Youth Day events because they believe in the power of ideas.
What is TED?
TED was founded more than 25 years ago as a conference for people from the worlds of technology, entertainment, and design, and it has broadened ever since.
For the past 5 years, TED Talks have been available online for free at TED.com.
In 2009, TED launched a new event called TEDx, enabling anyone, anywhere in the world, of any age, to host a TED-like event.
TED lends its name, format, a few simple guidelines, and its content to TEDx events.
But the really hard work to making all this happen comes down to all of us.
This year, more than 90 TEDx Youth Day events are occurring around the world, unified by one global theme.
Play.
Learn.
Build.
And share.
These events are happening in more than 42 different countries.
So support you and often buy you.
Our team thanks you for taking the time to be a part of this exciting global event about ideas in our shared future.
And now,
on with the show.
Bye-bye.